Two things will define you. One is your determination when you have nothing. Your attitude when you have everything. Nanba idella na vandu pesurade solrade engiyadhu eppo vaazhkaila useful ah irundha eduthukenga illana vittrunga oru prachane
bore adicha manichirunga edha spark adicha eduthukenga free advice
marubadiyum nanba nandigal ennudaiya tamil nenjangal ellarkum nandri.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Wunderbar in action. This is Dhoni here.
What's up, guys? It's Ester.
Kiyaji here.
Devon.
Devon is back. So full crew is back in the studio now.
Guys. And we have the professor back.
Professor back.
Professor is back.
Wunderbar.
Me, I'm going.
Ghayura! I know you now very well.
No!
You see, she's mad already. You know?
I know you very well, Ghayura!
It's not fair, Dhoni. Alright, let's kick Dhoni out.
Alright, I'm going.
So, okay, guys, to be fair, Ghayura does not need an introduction anymore.
Well, of course not.
She is
not.
A yes. Queen now.
So, today.
after Ester, no means to say.
Very important day. Eh? Thalapathy's birthday. So we have to wish you really happy birthday. So we'll wish it after we finish it. So Ghayura have some surprise food. We'll show that after. Yeah, we'll show the Ghayura after. What is that? Maybe a cake or I don't know. We'll explain you guys later on. So, hey, Thalapathy birthday today, June 22. Very big day.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
So we're going to be telling after when she finished it. So before that, we're going to be watching this Mansoor Rashid. He is one of the best editor. Yeah, like he edit lots of heroes mashup. Okay. We did the Ajit one. We've seen that mashup. The Vijay one. So 2020 Thalapathy Vijay mashup birthday special. Thank you, Mansoor, for the good video. So your editing is amazing. We inspired by your editing. Thank you so much. You can teach me as well how to edit. So so thank you so much. We're gonna be watching that now. Let's check it out.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Thank you. bloody religious mindset.
Even in real life, it speaks like this.
Lots of people send this, so thank you so much for editing. So I can't breathe a little bit because it's emotional for I feel when as a Vijay fan, you know, as a Tamil movie fan, I feel that so much. It's connected for me because I see every single frame of the piece of the movie. Mm-hmm. But I don't know, you guys won't be seeing that, but I've seen every movie, so I'm connected. You guys seen the politician scene, how it connected?
Yeah.
Same like that, I've been seeing from past 15 years of Vijay movies. I've grown up watching Vijay.
You want to collect a bit of emotion from Ghayura?
Yeah.
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 You know, she'll give you some because she's got loads to give.
So, I don't know, this is Vijay body, so Ghayura, you don't know who is Vijay until today, well, until a few days before I showed you the video. So,
thumbs up for him.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Thank you. Oh, there's a big joke come from Ghayura's mouth. Oh, Thalapathy! So, he's one of the biggest South Indian actor. Yeah, as I told before. So, yeah. What do you think about Devon?
The guy, he's got like loads of charisma.
Yeah.
And there's clips and even this editing of this mashup. It's like, it just makes you want to go watch half of those movies and the whole thing, you know?
Yeah.
Kevin?
Yeah, I mean, you know, I'm probably going to repeat myself, but again, great show of longevity, and obviously he's got a massive career with, I honestly don't know how many movies, you know, he's probably, looks like he's done hundreds, you know, you just keep seeing shots after shots of different movies, so it's impressive to see how long someone can go and still be loved by so many people. So I mean, and like Devon said as well, amazing charisma. He probably built that across the years with all all his flops and his deceptions and victories and everything, and all of this has built such a persona that it's actually, you know, even when you see him talking, it looks like it's the same guy talking and the same guy in the movie. So you see, so it's just like...
It's calm and quiet all the time, even if audio launch.
Yeah, but it seems, I guess life is easy when you just have to be yourself in front of a camera. You see?
Yeah, I wanted to say that, sorry to interrupt.
That's okay.
I wanted to say that even the little piece that we saw of his speech, the fans, the way he speaks, his hand movements and the way he moves his head, is that it seems that in movies, yes, he acts, but it's still him.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, really, it's a great ending to my to what I think. He's basically the same person wherever he is, so it's perfect.
Good.
Yeah, I mean, they have said it all. I mean, he is a natural actor. I mean, that's the first thing, you know, first impression I got from the first scene we did, you know, the Beagle
police station scene. Yeah.
I could see, like, you know, whenever we see him live on any other platforms and when we see him in the movies, it's the same person. It's like a natural personality. He has got this personality, you know, the talent.
It's
It's
like he fits many characters by just being himself.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
It doesn't,
exactly.
But I haven't seen him emotionally.
Yeah.
Nah, he's a fighter. You know, he wants to slice people. Like this, you see?
No.
Oh, yeah. And then.
You know, behind every fighter, there's an emotional person.
Okay, Vijay, please tell her.
Yes,
please tell her that you don't do those things. Okay, that you are a god, a legend, and basically you just beat the shit out of people. You just show us what the best man can be.
No, maybe in real life
he's
emotional.
But
she
was emotional.
Yeah,
but emotional, but he was still kicking asses.
Yeah.
See, so you know, normally you see someone emotional and then he's crazy, like, why? You know,
I mean, he's just like the cry emotional, he's like aggressive,
exactly.
He's not emotional,
he's like, why? And then he comes to you like a lion, you see. So, you know, different kind, don't compare him to like the normal people, you see.
Okay,
it's VJ.
Esther, do you
want
to say something? So, we're gonna be, so as I told Ghayura, today Vijay's birthday, and she cooked something. I was expecting cake for Vijay's birthday. You know what she cooked?
It's pasta.
It's pasta. Chicken pasta she cooked. Wow, doesn't matter. Still, we celebrated Vijay's birthday with pasta. Guys, so we're going to be saying...
We have a cake as well, by the way.
And ice cream.
Ice cream as well.
So we're going to be eating after pasta.
We
are prepared for Vijay's birthday. So we're going to be saying happy birthday from Wunderbar family, everyone, okay? So 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Video, guys. So a very important video, lots of people asking us to do, so we did it now. So we're gonna be doing lots of Vijay video. Obviously we have to go to Bollywood because Ghayura is here, she's a big Bollywood fan. So please make sure put command and subscribe to our channel if you want to do watch lots of crazy
make
stuff.
Make sure you follow my TikTok.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, guys.
Guys, <We're fine.
laughs> yeah, she's famous in TikTok, guys, so you know, as you guys know.
Link in the description.
I will put it in the description for sure, and I'll put all these Instagram. But whoever wants, they want to be, I can put it in the description. So if you guys want to follow, if you guys don't want to follow me, if you want to follow Ghayura, yeah, feel free to go and follow her. And if you want to follow Professor or Kevin or you know who,
no, just me.
Yeah. So thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank
Take
you.
Care. Bye.